Today I'm going to be showing you how to create long fur when you are felting. So right now I'm making a golden retriever, and as you can see, I've started creating fur on the back, and I'm just going to show you how I do this. So first you need to get a piece of the wool that you're using, just a small amount. And then place it where you want, so I want it just above the other piece of fur. And then in the middle of that strip of wool, you're going to felt it down, just like I'm doing. And you can see that now I've got a tuft either side of where it's been felted. I'm just going to felt that down a bit more. And now if I pull that lower tuft of fur upwards, I'm going to then felt down the edge. This just helps to secure the wool. Now if I pull it downwards and just about down this edge, and now you can see that I've got a big piece of wool there. So what you do now is you just trim it to whatever length you want. So I don't want this one too long. And then you can see now I've got another strip of fur created. So when you're doing this, you need to make sure that you do each strip of fur quite close to the previous one. And you also need to make sure that the base colour of your animal or whatever it is you're felting is similar to the fur itself. And so here you can see, this is my finished golden retriever now, and you can see that I've done all the fur. So thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments, and don't forget to like this video.